Okay, so actually I'm just gonna hold it. I was able to find this, which I'm sure there's a better tool for. It comes with a lot of decent attachments. I'm trying to get it close enough to where it doesn't destroy my iPad with moisture, because we know these things are not cheap. So bear with me. Alright, so let's see what this can do for that. Wow. Can't say that it's not exactly. I do have to wait a second, let the steam build up a second. I don't know if I've ever been able to clean this area, actually. And then you hear, wow. Alright, so let's see. To be wiped up, but like these rust rings were here before we got here, but still, like you can see some cigarette marks. We don't smoke, so that's not us either, but it got up a lot of ickiness. I also, the mirror, I did part of the mirror with the squeegee. I'm not going to show you because you might see me in my sickness, but it did a really good job. So you know, here's one half of the sink, you know, compared to the other dirty, icky half. So, I'm going to get off here and clean the other half. And this is my review for the, let's see, what does it say? ProduTrend. I don't know if it's ProduTrend or ProduTrend, but it's a mini steam cleaner. I purchased this item at a discounted price in exchange for my honest and unbiased opinion, and you can tell I really like it because I used it even though I'm sick. Everybody have a great day.